the 2017 Two games, two losses, but not this time. The Obix Seagulls have had a great start this year. It's almost time for them to face Fujitsu again. The players and the fans are fighting. Victory and for a chance at the tournament.